So, see something different?
Yep, I dyed my hair. I just wanted something new for the new year. You know, new year, new hair, as usual. New ring, as usual. I can't just... Look how pretty it is.
Like, okay, take three. My gosh. Oh, yeah.
I'm engaged. Anyway, I wanted to tell you guys. Okay. I know I haven't been vlogging and stuff. I know that. I understand. And, like... I miss vlogging so much. My phone's been acting up. One, two, I had no space on my phone. And three, I was just being lazy. Seriously, I've been working on my school, and also I'm planning a trip to go to Italy. So you guys should be excited because you guys are coming with me and I'm tagging you guys along. And what else is there to say? Like, I feel like, by the way, Happy New Year's. Yeah, Happy New Year's to everybody. I hope you had a good New Year's. And my New Year's resolution is to lose weight, to keep up vlogging, and of course, to go to Italy. I just want to travel the world and see almost everything and, you know, stuff. But yeah. All right, so let me just tell you guys what this ring really is. This ring is a birthday ring from Pandora, and since my birthday is in October, obviously this is the color. There's like a birthday ring color of it. There's like a little quick update on what I've been doing, and I just don't want to get into detailed on everything, but that's pretty much it, and I will see you guys tomorrow or later on. Also, I haven't been vlogging too because like I had a problem with my lip, and like I felt embarrassed. I still feel embarrassed because my lip is getting darker, and I don't know what it is because I don't smoke and I don't do nothing illegal. So it's like, what's going on? But now I'm noticing that it's the weather. Now that it's getting colder, my lips are getting like all chapped up. But we're gonna start this year off on a good start. So next week I'm gonna go to the gym and I'm gonna start my progress on losing weight. And I'm gonna tell you guys with me, so I can't wait. So this was a quick update on my life, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please give it a big thumbs up, and I will see you guys tomorrow on my next vlog. Bye. We're rolling.